Greetings, all! Today, we will be examining the uncommon bug-type Pokémon Volbeat and Illumise, collectively known as the Firefly Pokémon. While they might go unseen in many serious battles, Volbeat and Illumise are still interesting insects that take the life of a Firefly to entirely new levels in the sky. Volbeat possess short, squat bodies with a black carapace on their backs and a bulbous stomach area with gray exoskeleton material adorned with two orange bands that run across their stomach. They have four small black limbs without digits that are attached to their body at red ring-shaped joints, a pair of small clear wings on their back, and a small bioluminescent organ for a tail on their posterior. Their faces are gray like their belly, with a collar of red material fringing their neck area, a small mouth, a small bulbous nose, and yellow eyes, further possessing a pair of orange curly antennae with two black stripes near their ends. Their counterpart, Illumise, also possess a black body base with four limbs that are without digits, connected to their main body by a series of four purple ring-like joints. They do not have a tail like Volbeat, and their belly area is flat, with a yellow blob of color near the top like a frill, with three blue stripes of material oriented vertically towards the blob on the same space, and a pair of clear wings on their back. Their faces are a bright blue color with darker blue eyes, a small mouth, a small almost invisible nose, and a collar of purple exoskeletal material around their head, additionally possessing a pair of short, straight yellow antennae. Volbeat and Illumise act as male and female counterparts, respectively, within the same general Pokémon family, and are very difficult to talk about on their own without referencing what they do when together in the wild. First of all, though, it can be said that both of them have some unique attributes that help to set them apart from one another. For one thing, Volbeat are notably different from Illumise in that they have a bioluminescent organ for a tail that uses chemical reactions with internal bacteria to produce a blinding light. Since this light does not rely on electricity in any way, it does not grant them access to any electric-type moves of any sort, but it does make them one of only a few Pokémon able to naturally learn the powerful tail glow technique, as well as one of the few species able to naturally learn the flash technique. While they might not have much to offer in the way of special offense to bear in their stats, these creatures are able to use their lights to communicate with each other, blinking them in set patterns and at different intensities at night in order to send messages without having to directly interact with other Volbeat or Illumise. Although they generally get the short end of the social ladder in their relationship with Illumise, Volbeat are incredibly important for the survival of both counterparts because their bulbous noses allow them to sniff out the pollen of flowers and determine which ones are safe to drink nectar from, as some species of flower are actually toxic to them. This makes them invaluable to Illumise and worth keeping around, since their noses are their primary tool used to determine around what bodies of fresh water to congregate around, and are further useful in being able to detect when a body of water has become polluted and is no longer suitable for the survival of a colony. This, along with their penchant for traveling in large groups under the control of Illumise, is what grants these creatures access to the Illuminate and Swarm abilities as base abilities, while those that are more devious than normal and are more susceptible to committing heinous acts under the control of an Illumise can also have Prankster as a hidden ability. In terms of stats, in looking at these creatures, it can be said that their bodies are not exactly built to be that powerful, and as a result, their stats are all fairly weak for the most part and fall below average for a fully evolved bug-type Pokémon. The exceptions to this, however, are that their exoskeletons are coated with a powder that helps to reflect the energy used in some special attacks, and their mobility is quite good, granting them above average base special defense and speed stats for fully evolved Pokémon of their type, in turn giving them at least some sort of edge if forced into a fight. Their counterpart, Illumise, on the other hand, do not have many of the special attributes that their counterparts have, and seem to be pretty plain all things considered. The truth of this, however, is that these creatures are actually a lot more cunning and devious than they look, and this all comes down to the way in which they interact with their male counterpart, Volbeat. Instead of politely asking for help or anything of the sort, these insects naturally produce a powerful sweet pheromone from their body that has the effect of completely overpowering Volbeat and turning them into little more than drones, giving Illumise full control of them. While this is primarily done as a way of keeping them in formation when flying, something that will shortly be discussed in further depth. It is also their main way of keeping Volbeat in line and sending out messages to others, as there is an intense rivalry that exists between fellow Illumise in a colony. Aside from being in the air, these creatures can and will hog control of the Volbeat in their colony for mating purposes, with the Illumise with the strongest scent often being the one that gets the most initial attention, and they will use their powers to deceive and trick others in order to maximize their chance of mating, sometimes taking on more than one partner at once and irritating fellow Illumise in the process. Their penchant for not paying attention to the needs of their Volbeat, being somewhat arrogant and gladly invading the territory of other insects, while the kinder and more considerate Volbeat tend to stay away within territorial boundaries, as well as their unique eye structure, which allows them to see and identify the different lights given off by individual Volbeat to an immense degree of accuracy, is what allows them to possess oblivious and tinted lens as base abilities. Furthermore, those that are more devious than normal and are more inclined to committing heinous acts with their Volbeat drones can also have Prankster as a hidden ability. As far as their stats are concerned, with Illumise, they pretty much follow the same form and powers as their male counterpart, but in their case, their strong exoskeletons and agile forms are complemented with decently powerful special offenses, so their base special attack, special defense, and speed stats are above average for fully evolved bug-type Pokémon, everything else being below average. As such, while they might not look like a serious threat, these little insects can still put up a bit of a fight when needed, and prove to be a bit more annoying to handle than one might initially expect. While they are interesting specimens on their own, Volbeat and Illumise are at their most complex when they are observed together, in particular when it comes to sending large-scale messages to many of their species at a time. Acting as the primary conductors of motion, Illumise will release their sweet pheromones into the air to attract and take control of a large number of Volbeat at once, and, with them under their control, will lead them into formation in the sky and leave a specific pattern of pheromone trails of specific intensities in order to get them to arrange themselves and their glowing tails into specific geometric patterns with their lights flashing at specific intensities and in specific patterns. These formations and patterns are used to communicate with other Volbeat and Illumise to make a flashy statement, and so far, there have been over 200 different distinct patterns observed within this language, ranging from simple greetings and phrases to things that are more on the vulgar side, a consequence of the competitive spirit that lingers inside all Illumise. This sight is said to be truly amazing and something worth going outside to witness, as the behavior serves as a way of courting the males to the side of a female as well, based on the complexity and difficulty of the formation they can create, in turn making these actions imperative to mating and continuing on a particular Illumise's legacy into the future. While they might not come off as the most dangerous of insects, Volbeat and Illumise are still cute creatures that definitely put on quite the show when properly paired together. The relationship between them might not exactly be one of equal treatment, but at the very least, they are a useful set together that complement each other's powers and overall make for a fairly powerful force in friendly fights. If you have the chance to, make sure to go out some night to a clean body of water and see if you can catch them displaying their skills in the air. Just try not to make too much negative commentary on their skills, or they'll gladly turn their lights against you and give you a painful group beating that will likely leave you seeing stars rather than them. Thank you all for watching this video. It is always an honor to be able to speak with you all on the subject of Pokémon in a way that brings me great joy and happiness in my work. If you would like to keep tabs on past and future work, click that subscribe button, check out my work on DeviantArt, and don't be shy about following me on Twitter, where you can find pertinent announcements on upcoming work before it is officially posted. Links to both can be found in the video description. If you would like to support my work and help Miguel and I continue to produce more content for you and improve upon our presentation, please visit us at my Patreon page, which you can also find a link to in the video description.
Yeah, no.
With that, I thank you for watching, and I wish you well.